so we got to feel so positive. You're the prettiest girl that ever raised a stick.
Welcome back to Energy Twist Classic Soul and R&B. You know how we do it. These brothers, man, we ain't had them so many damn times on our show. You know what I'm saying? But today they're in my neighborhood, so we're gonna let them introduce themselves, man. And say your name. How y'all been, man? Yeah. Doug, get on in there for a second, man. We want to bring this kid Doug Oliver.
It's called the Lundy.
Yo. You know, don't take over the interview. Yeah. We know how Doug do. We know how to.
That's it, man.
Well, listen, man. Tell the people how y'all been, what y'all been up to. Who want to be the spokesperson?
Okay, yeah, we still out there, you know, doing our thing. Mm-hmm. On the road a lot. We had two number one Southern Soul singles out.
So great.
Southern Soul.
Great.
We're fortunate to get two number one songs, and we're doing a lot. We're currently on a hybrid tour.
Yeah.
A lot of things up. September, we're off Mississippi, Baton Rouge.
Wow.
Faces like Doug Oliver.
Wow. Yeah. Well, you know, that's why we had to have him in this interview, because you know how Doug is and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Ghost face and shit.
But you know what?
July 28th, out in Atlanta.
That's right.
July 28th.
Denver, Wisconsin, and Atlanta.
Y'all flying out tonight.
We'll be back out here next week for opening up the Keith Sweat in Atlanta.
Okay, here's the deal. I want y'all to say something to the people in Long Island, man. I think this ain't your first time in Long Island,
Listen, man, we got family in Long Island. We come to Long Island all the time. Hempstead Wine Dance.
Yeah.
Freeport, you know what I mean?
Oh, he know.
We're at Riverhead. You know,
that's it. All right, bro. Listen, man, we're gonna let them go ahead.
I told them well.
Yeah, okay. We're gonna let them go ahead because we know they got some things set up, and we wanna let them do their thing. Hold on. All right.
Itching for a scratch.
understand. If you got love from the Almighty God, I want you to put your cell phones up, your hands up. If you love your children and your family,
light your phones up, y'all.
Put everybody to say la 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 with the voice of these. Ready?
La 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 la.
I like those words.
La la la.
Oh,
Saeem.
My name is Mr. Chocolate.
My name is Stevie D.
Y'all know the words, sing along.
The voice and food.